Perfect, so he forgets. makes water wet? And why did the chicken cross the road? And why do we say things are on fire when fire is on those things?
Hey, Michael, what you doing?
Isabel, riddle me this. Why do we park in a driveway, yet drive in a parkway? These are the questions that keep me up at night.
You know, that's actually a pretty good question, but why are you thinking about this?
That's a great question. So I was reading my Bible the other day, how Jesus was asked very hard questions by the Pharisees, and I thought, I want to be more like Jesus, so I too need to be able to answer hard questions. And what better way to practice than to ask those hard questions myself?
Michael, what? You have Jesus.
Yeah.
Well, you have everything you need to answer those questions. You have the Holy Bible, and you have the Holy Spirit, and that will give you all the wisdom to answer all of those questions.
So what am I doing asking all these questions?
Beats me. You know, you look a little confused. How about we watch this video and see if that helps you understand things a little better?
Okay.
Many times in life we have a lot of questions. How does the internet work? Why are my friends mean to me? Why did this have to happen? We have a lot of questions, and we ask those questions because we want to know the answer. When we look at Matthew chapter 22, we see that the Pharisees and the Sadducees, they're asking Jesus questions too, but they're not asking him questions to try to figure out an answer. They're asking him questions to try to trick him and try to trap him and try to make him say something wrong so that people won't follow him anymore. But we see that Jesus answers all of their questions perfectly. And then he turns around and asks them just one question, and they cannot answer it at all. What we can see from this is that Jesus has the wisdom. He has the smarts. He is wise in answering the questions that we have. And we also see that he has the authority. He knows what he is saying, and he has the truth. And we can believe what he says is true. An important question that you should ask yourself is, do you have Jesus? Do you have faith in him? Because if you can say yes to that, Jesus is the Lord of your life, and you have all that you need for wisdom. God has given you his Holy Spirit. He's given you the Bible to help guide you in any question that you might have in life. So believe in Jesus, trust in him, because he has the wisdom and authority to answer your questions and to guide you in life.